Security guards must ensure that they are completing their job within their lawful authority. Part 4 explains the common elements of tort law in security situations.